A question for Alexander. It has to do with this new evidence, which isn't actually evidence yet. They're reports. So how is it turned into evidence? I'm assuming Julian's lawyers are now trying to establish contact with these individuals to see whether they're prepared to testify or to provide witness statements.
You can go directly to the US authorities and you can say, is this evidence true? And if it is true, why was it not disclosed previously at the court hearing before Baritza? That's the obvious first step to take. Now, of course, the US authorities may decline to answer. They're not notice up to now denying this evidence. But if you can't get it from the United States, you can also go to the British authorities, because the British authorities were also to some extent implicated in some of these activities. And you can get your politicians to ask those questions. People like MPs, we have MPs in Britain who also support Julian and who would undoubtedly be willing to make those sort of requests. And again, I think this is an entirely appropriate question at this time in legal proceedings. And that's an obvious first step. If you can't get past that point, well, I'm afraid you have to get in touch with Yahoo News, try and establish contact, as you said, with the people who are involved. And if you can't do that either, you can still, it seems to me, come along to the court and say to the court, well, look, we're getting all these extremely concerning reports. They're very concerning indeed. They are consistent with the fact that this is a political case. They're consistent with the fact that Mr. Assange was placed under all this sort of surveillance. Given that these reports are appearing, we cannot press ahead and extradite Julian Assange until this issue has been fully clarified and we understand exactly what happened. Because if we do, then of course there are all kinds of risks which these reports appear to give credence to. So the court can give orders for information to be provided and all kinds of things can be done. And I'm sure they are being done.